And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Planetcrafter today. We're going to be exploring some shipwrecks that were blocked by rocks that we have to go use something to clear the rocks. Anyways, make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. We're getting pretty close to the end of the Planetcrafter gameplay, it would seem. We're starting to really unlock things at the moment. So let me just kind of recap what's going on. So if we come over here, you'll notice that we only have one, two, three, four more things to unlock. Once you unlock this basically is when game's over. However, we haven't done any of the Warden keys yet, which we need to do that, of course, but you kind of see what's going on here. I don't really have much left to unlock, so we're getting pretty close to the end game here. Definitely going to try to make the sky blue to get that achievement and things like that, but yeah, we're pretty much getting to the end of the game here. So, with that, I figured, oh, let's go ahead and explore some of these shipwrecks that we weren't able to explore before. So, make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get back into playing some Planetcrafter. Just so everyone's on the same page, apparently they changed the mechanics on how to drop those items and how to trigger them. So you used to have to drop them, like forcefully drop them from your inventory, and then you'd have to right click to trigger it. You now have to click in your inventory and right click to drop them and to trigger them now. That was annoying to find out. I sat there like, how the hell do I drop this and trigger this? Wait a minute, they changed it. What the hell? Just so everyone's on the same page while I was struggling there. You
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure it's like button, make sure subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next video.